time now for the Asus ZenFone 5Z. Now, I have to say, they've really underplayed the Asus name. I think they really want to take the ZenFone part as a sub-brand becoming the main brand, especially for mobile phones. It's a good strategy because Asus in itself is really associated more with laptops and tablets. So this is the ZenFone 5Z. And like I said, it's mainly about the camera. Now, I did show you a small hint of this phone at the Mobile World Congress. Now it's here in India, and I have to say, it's a notch screen phone, so it's, you know, almost zero bezel in every which way. The notch right there on the top. Now it's fairly thin, but it's not the thinnest of phones, but has a pretty good battery life for sure. And then you look at the back and you realize why Asus is one of the best in terms of ergonomics and form factor. Fingerprint scanner at the back, dual camera, of course the camera at the front. So this is about the screen, the looks, the battery life, and the camera. We'll test this phone in all departments.
While smartphones are becoming predictable with each passing day, Asus' latest flagship was a surprise. With fresh energy and zeal to take on the market and the competition, which has already hit a six, the Asus 5Z makes a grand entrance to do much more than that. The phone has it all. AI built in the core, 6.2-inch 19:9 display, fast Snapdragon 845 processor, dual 12-megapixel and 8-megapixel camera, 8GB RAM, 256GB ROM and other variants, fast charging with 3300mAh battery, essentials like FM and a 3.5mm jack. But because Asus is taking on brands like OnePlus, the bets are wary. However, Asus is confident.
If you use our device and if you use the OnePlus device, you will compare both. You will find many of our benefits. You will find the other benefit maybe also. But you will see our benefit is will be more than our competitor. But our price, this is my belief, the premier and beautiful phone is not necessary to be expensive.
Can the Asus ZenFone 5Z be a successful flagship killer? Should you consider it? The 5Z is a beauty. With front and glass back and full display with a notch on top, it belongs to the current fashion season, which means it's a phone of today, capable to last one whole cycle of design change. But we have to add, since this is all glass back, please get a cover for it or keep it like a piece of jewellery, safe from accidental falls. We like that Asus has given FM radio, 3.5mm jack and a 5 magnet speaker at the bottom, which doubles up as a secondary speaker for stereo sound. We assure you that the audio quality matches to top level phones. There is Snapdragon 845 processor which also powers OnePlus 6, but the 5Z chose to focus on the AI ability of it.
Our chipsets are actually tailored to do and support multiple features. They have a wide gamut. Somebody would concentrate on camera, somebody would concentrate on probably the experience, somebody would concentrate on AI. Some like Volte are common, which will be utilized across all. While some of the features like camera or dual camera or what you saw as an AI engine launched by Asus is a very novel and a very unique proposition they bring to the market. So it's up to the OEM what they want to bring in into the market.
The processor with 6GB RAM, which is two variants of the three, makes sure there is absolutely no lag whatsoever. The Asus ZenFone is fast, snappy and smooth when it comes to the performance. We had the 6GB RAM, 64GB variant with us, but no, we cannot say that there was any compromise made with 6GB. The 845 chipset is being used to its full potential, especially the artificial intelligence part of it. Like in the dual camera, there is scene detection thanks to AI, which means the camera adjusts to clicking a plant or clicking a cat and clicks at the best settings for the subject. There is wide angle too for larger than life pictures. The AI is also used to add real-time portrait effects, beautification and more. And the photos with depth effect particularly come out well. Then there is the AI photo learning tool within the gallery app, which automatically adjusts brightness, sharpness and color level of the photos and shows us the same. Based on the effects we choose it, it remembers the settings for future photos. The camera quality is good, the day shots come out really well. And even the night shots were worth sharing. There's an 8-megapixel camera for selfies, which is pretty decent. And of course, the 5Z supports face unlock, where our face is the password. Another use of AI and the one we especially like for charging the phone, there are settings and features that make sure that the battery lives a healthy life. There is 3300mAh battery with fast charging technology. The 5Z runs Android 8.0 and Zen UI skin on top. Even with the skin, there's almost no bloatware and UI is slick. Asus-based model with 6GB RAM and 64GB storage costs 29,999 rupees. The higher-end 8GB RAM and 256GB storage option costs 36,999 rupees, which when compared to OnePlus costs a lot less. The Cell Guru verdict. It is a competitive market and the 5Z is a great phone. For everything Asus brings on the table, the brand has priced the 5Z well for us to recommend this phone. They've gone all out with the 5Z and has got it all right. But does it beat the OnePlus 6? That's another story for Cell Guru.